Seidel, and the Kings carry it out of the zone. Trevor Lewis banks it off the wall. Clifford strips it from Smith. Wide open net, and the Kings take advantage again. This time it's Trevor Lewis. And it's 2-1 LA.
Live by the... No, I won't go there again. But of course, Mike Smith will have some doubts and what's going on. New defenseman, he's new to the team. Maybe that's part of it, moving the puck this time. He does get back, he corrals it. But let's face it, that's just the pressure there of Kyle Clifford to make it happen and make sure that Smith doesn't have any chance to move it. Look, Smith had it, and he was trying with a big wrist shot. So that time, I don't necessarily fault the goaltender as much. You have to give a lot of credit there to Kyle Clifford to not only break it up.
Times.
This shot saved by Merzlikins. Loose puck collected by Clifford. And Clifford circles the goal. Clifford to Walker. Sean Walker shot. Trevor Lewis may have tipped it home. He was setting a screen in front of the goalie, and the Kings have life here in the third.
Excellent footwork by Walker, because he was standing still when he receives the puck, but in order to open up a lane, you've got to get moving. Watch this. Pass comes across. Still. Inside once. Inside twice. Throw. Lewis does not look like he gets a piece, but Alex, you're exactly right. He creates the screen all the way. And much like an earlier goal in this game, I think the goaltender screened on 2 points. I don't think Merzlikins saw the release because of a high screen. Didn't see the path of the puck because of a low screen.
Collected by Hutton. Roy straight away through traffic. It bounces wide. Dobson for New York turns it over. Hutton for Amadio. Moving in. Amadio, they score! Trevor Lewis from point blank range redirects it home, and the Kings reestablish a 2-goal lead.
And the pushback was there, right? That built up. That's about 3 shifts ago. The Kings reset their game in the second period and started creating turnovers. Now, Noah Dobson, he's a 19-year-old defenseman. Whoa, that's just that's a risky play, right? Hutton has the play in front of him. Fake shot by Amadio there. Watch him kick up his leg here. By doing that, that gives the goaltender maybe, oh, it's going to be a shot. No, it's right across, and Trevor Lewis gets on the board.
Play with speed, but also play in traffic.
Cleared out by Lewis, taken by Johnson. And the Kings have it back. Lazat slips this ahead for Lewis, stopping, shooting it tight. He scores on the rebound. Trevor Lewis with the putback doubles the LA lead.
Well, it looked kind of innocent coming at you, but then you have that center lane drive, and the rebound becomes the issue. I was just talking about the Penguins not getting second chances. The Kings get one right here. Trevor Lewis himself follows up his own rebound. Looks like Jack Johnson gets caught, and then he doesn't make contact with Lewis when Lewis is going for the rebound opportunity. And that's why Lewis was able to extend reach and get there. He was contained. At least he was put on the outside.
Bring it up, intended for Stastny. Vilardi is there. Smith tackles him. The Kings have the puck back. Headman pass. And here the Kings are onside with Trevor Lewis. He scores on a spinorama. What a goal. Trevor Lewis makes it 3-0 on a spinorama.
Well, in a period in which the Golden Knights are able to have pressure, Peterson with saves, so important. And in the other way, great little stretch pass, and Lewis is going to spin. That may went off the stick of Holden as Lewis just pulls up, turns, gets this puck towards the net. It goes off the stick of Holden over the glove of Fleury, and Trevor Lewis gives his team a 3-0 lead, his fifth of the season.
9 shots on goal. Hutton out with it, and Lewis on the entry, dropping for Kempe. Staying along the perimeter, centering pass, Lewis, he scores! Lewis on the putback has tied the game.
And this one starts on the initial breakout pass, because that's when the Kings were able to build up the speed. Look at Lewis, he comes all the way across, ends up getting a pass that just bounces in front of him. but that allows entry. For a split second, there was an outnumbered attack situation. At the end, the centers actually chased the puck with two men. And Trevor Lewis keeps going with a center lane drive. Drops it off, crisscross.